You seem to be angry with religion, angry with God. Am I wrong in my perception?
Not with God, obviously. That would be absurd.